Hello, everyone. Wonderful. Thank you very much. If I ask you to name a few taxi companies, you would easily name five. If I ask you to name a few large food delivery companies, you would easily name three. If I ask you to name a few photography companies, all of you would struggle to name even one. Why is that? It's very simple, because this market is, this huge multi-billion dollar market is fragmented and is in the hands of freelancers. 95% of it is in the hands of freelancers with no big player. And if there is no big player, no one really cares. But what would you think about a company in this fragmented market that has serviced more than 800 clients just this year alone, similar to this conference, large clients, that did more than 10 sessions a day, large conferences like this one a day. A company that has grown quarter on quarter, Q2 to Q3, revenues doubling, gross margin doubling, the share of returning customers has gone up by 64%, average ticket, average session has gone up by 24%, and a Trustpilot rating with all of that at 9.5. As someone who has built successful companies, several successful companies in the past, I say that is very, very impressive. So how is it possible? How is it possible for Splento? First question is, what is Splento? Splento is a hybrid marketplace for professional photographers, the easiest way to hire professional photographers and the fastest way to get your photos. So how is it possible for someone like us to emerge in this hugely fragmented market? Well, you have to look back to your experience with professional photographers to answer it. And I'm sure your experience is very similar to mine. Photographers charging you crazy rates, photographers canceling at you at the last minute, photographers not replying to your emails days on end, and not providing formal invoices, and worse still, delivering photos days, weeks, or even months later after the event. So are all photographers that bad? Why is it the case? Can it be done better and more efficiently? To answer this question, I've got my co-founder and a professional photographer with 15 years of experience, Bogdan, to come on stage, who photographed Olympic Games, Afghanistan, Premier League, to give you his side of the story from behind the lens.
Hi, guys. I think I was one of the good photographers. I've spent 15 years shooting everything, as Roman said, and unfortunately, regardless how much I've tried, more than 70% of my time was spent on talking to clients, chasing up clients for non-payments, finding new clients, and more importantly, retouching images. I would spend nights, early mornings, weekends, and this would affect my personal life, my income, because I cannot shoot. And this is why, basically, I've met Roman. We've started up Splento, and I gave up my career to make it a better marketplace, basically.
Thank you very much, Bogdan. So what is our secret sauce? How does it come that we solve this problem for both clients and photographers? It's very, very simple. First of all, our photographers do one thing and one thing only. They just take photos. They don't do anything. We do everything else, from client acquisition to client relationship, client support, and then we retouch the photos. We upload them, we send them to clients. So we do everything else, and it's fully automated. And photographers just come in and do one thing they enjoy and love and are really good at, take photos. That full automation and efficiency also allows us to do to deliver photos fast. We deliver photos the same day, live, during the conference. No one else does. I mean, there are a few, but on scale, no one can do it. And also this full automation allows us to be worldwide. We have covered events everywhere from Hong Kong to Australia, all over Europe, America, we're just getting started. So you might be wondering, so how big is the market? And that's when my makeshift Noah's Ark come into play. So imagine that as a photography industry, and it's huge, it's $100 billion a year, so same size as food delivery and everything else. But every single industry, let's say that's food photography, that would be portrait photography, that would be, family photography, event photography. So every single one of them is a huge multi-billion dollar industry in its own right, dominated by freelancers. So the market is immense, there is huge fragmentation and a lot of scope for one player to rule them all. But we don't go after the whole arc, we don't go after the whole market. We're focusing on, and you'll never look at Peppa Pig the same way again, but we are focusing on events. Why events? The reason being is because it's the largest of them all. There are more than 15 million business events around the world, and most of them need professional photographers. Second is because you have repeat customers there. We had customers in the past who ordered us more than 70 times. That doesn't happen with family photography. You need once, twice a year maximum. And third, because they're the most sophisticated clients of all. Business clients require coverage worldwide. They require 5, 10, 20 photographers at a huge conference. They require photos to be sent in a format that they're ready to share immediately. And most importantly, they need photos fast. They needed them for events. There is no point in getting your photos week later or month later. You need it now to share with your sponsors, with your speakers, with your audience, so you can get the maximum return on your investment. And that's where Splendor, with its technology, comes really, really handy. So we have mostly self-funded. Well, we have self-funded for the past 2.5 years. We've raised a small ACIS round and unsecured debt. Our YC-backed competitors, copycat competitors in California, have just raised $2 million. So we are looking to raise our next round and expand our growth. So if you're interested, come and talk to us. And this is it. So if you want, check out the photos from this morning by following this link and enjoy the conference. Thank you very much.